Damn, I wasn't going to come.
Oh, hello, perfect. Oh, he has a camera!
Yes!
Welcome to my room.
Hey. Wait, what's the prompt?
Oh, camera.
So the question is, would you rather be a have-not or wear a costume for the rest of the season?
Both.
No, sorry, no, for the question. Rest of the season? I was already in a costume.
For the rest of the season.
Have-not for the rest of the season.
Oh, a costume.
Or wear a costume for the rest of the season.
That's easy.
Which one are y'all saying?
Costume.
So I have to do each one of you individually. That's who wants to go first?
What would I be?
Just slop.
Oh, costume! That's the worst part!
Costumes are so fun. Costumes will zoom.
But for the entire season,
you haven't
worn costumes. You gotta think about that.
Costumes suck. Costumes will zoom.
Because you think about it, if it's hot outside.
You can't eat anything.
Yeah, but eating is more important to me.
Yeah.
But
so if you had to stay in the house because it's so hot, you sweat, you can't work out, you can't do nothing, what you gonna do?
Well, here's the thing.
But I can't work out with slop all the time.
Yeah, because that makes
you hot. Slop, the thing is, like, I just love food.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, no matter what, like, costume is going to be a funny part of the experience. Like, damn, I really had to wear that with
slop.
It's going to be like...
I already know what I'm going to do.
Let me just say, if I'm on slop for the rest of the year, y'all also not eating because my ass will not be in the kitchen cooking for y'all. So I'm going to just say that pesto pasta...
No matter what...
...does not exist.
She gets the costume. If she's on slop, we're all on slop because I'm eating the same.
You want me to record you right here? You want to be in the doggy bear? Where you want to be?
Are we just going solo? Or are we doing it as a group?
No, you have to do it solo.
Solo.
Oh,
well, I did mine already.
Oh, you did your. I'll do it.
Yeah, you guys are the. Well, I don't want this rope in the middle of the picture.
Hey, me?
Okay, so I'm going to do it. Are we starting?
All right.
So I don't have the rope.
Me? How's my hair look?
That's it. So stupid.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Now I'm going to ask...
Oh, hey there.
I have to ask you.
You must be wondering what I'm doing here.
This fool. I have to ask you the question! So, okay.
I heard you wanted to interview me.
We're starting...
What's going on?
Now. So, Jag!
I didn't see you there. What's going on, Mama? No, I'm just all right, yeah. Ask me the question.
It's recording. What you want to say, Jag? Jaguar?
You want to ask me the question, or I just get to talk?
Well, since you didn't give me a chance to ask the question,
please ask me the question, please.
So the question is: would you rather eat slop for the rest of the season or wear a costume for the rest of the season?
All right,
what is your answer?
This one's easy for me. And Blue's slop is delicious, so I mean no disrespect, but I'm too much of a foodie. I can't do it, and I'm in love with Cockadoodle Zoom, so give me the chicken soup every day for the rest of the season. That's my ideal outcome anyway.
Okay. Peace out.
Cockadoodle Zoom.
Okay, Maddie.
I already know.
You said Josh Duhamel.
I already got it all.
Give me the smoke. You said, I thought I had to wear a costume for the rest of the season anyway.
Anyway, what do you mean?
Put this on.
Hey.
He's going to have on both of his costumes, all kind of stuff.
I don't think I'm going to do the hat. I'll just be chilling in this. I think we're doing now. I'm just going to have it next to me. Ugh.
Okay, so Jag, slide over.
Slide over, homeboy.
Slide to the left.
Okay.
Slide. Well, I forgot, what's the question again? If you'd rather be...
With slop or costume
for
the rest of the
year.
Wait a minute. Okay. Open that shit up again. I messed it up.
Say, oh, hey. Okay. I didn't see you there. You wanted to ask me a question?
So, Matty Ice. Wait a minute, because it ain't doing nothing. So, Matty Ice, question for you, man. What would you rather do if you eat slop for the remainder of the season or wear a costume for the remainder of the season?
It's going to be a hard one. I mean, knowing how much of a Duhamel maniac I am, I think I'm going to have to go with costume rest of the season.
Wow. Yeah. So you're going to give up your food?
I need all the junk food I can eat. I need... my morning cereals, I need my PBJs, I need peanut butter. I can't live without that. Wait, yeah, I can't. I was going to say, wait, that messed up, but that's the part.
So to make sure we're clear, you're going to eat slop or you're going to wear the costume?
I'm already doing one, am I?
I'm already in one part. So you said you're wearing the costume.
I'm wearing the costume.
Thank you, Maddie Eyes.
Yeah.
You keep that camera on.
It's a violation.
I know.
I was like, wait.
She keeps the camera on so long. It's a violation, bro. He just answered the question. She said, "Say it again."
Okay. Okay. Let me know when you're recording. Okay. I need to be like ready.
Oh no.
That's fucking jokes. Oh, turn around and say, "Oh hey."
I know. Let me know when you're recording.
So, Miss Blue.
Oh, sorry, didn't see you there.
Did I scare you?
Yes, what's up?
Well, here's a question for you, dear.
Yes.
Would you rather eat slop for the rest of the season or wear a costume for the rest of the season?
As the designated foodie in the kitchen, if I'm on slop, all y'all on slop too, because I'd be cooking it down. So for the respect and the dignity of my other house guests, I will dedicate myself to a costume for the rest of the year.
Okay, I like that. We got you live.
There you go.
You the last one.
Let's get it.
I mean, you want to be right here?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I want
to. You got to do that. Hey, didn't see you there. We all did it.
And let me do this way because I take it.
Oh, it should be good.
So Jared, yes. HOH for the week. Tell me, man, if you had to pick, would you rather eat slop for the week, or actually slop for the rest of the season, or wear a costume for the rest of the season?
If I had to wear a costume, which I haven't yet, unless HOH rolls as a costume, baby, then I'm doing costume for the rest of the season all day.
Now, wait a minute. You got mean after about 3 days with no damn food.
Yeah.
So you telling me you're going to give up food and wear a costume for the rest of the season? Oh, yeah. No, so you're going to wear the costume. You're going to wear a costume so that you can eat.
Yeah. Listen, if you asking my other house guests, poo ain't poo when he don't eat. You know, I like to say prom ain't prom, baby, if I can't eat. And when I don't eat, I get a little bit grouchy sometimes. So y'all want to see me when I'm hungry. You wouldn't like me when I'm hungry. So I'm going to keep the robe on. And if any costume come my way, baby, let's go. I'm doing the costume for the rest of the season any day. Let's go.
All right. Got it.
Yo, there's that y'all knocking on the door. Y'all was knocking on the door. Then we heard you. We were like, oh, yeah. We can't.
But we didn't even try.
How do you make it do just pictures?
I think it's a film. This is, I think
just
Joey Jane was doing it.
A different
is this our first it's official
button.
Picture as a, as the
Oh, wait, that's you,
Let's get it.
Turn it around. That's so bad.
So what,
turn it around. It was like
you.
Come over here.
I don't see me.
There you go.
Hey.
I think it's recording. Wrong button.
It was already recording.
You have to hit the.
It was already on record when I.
Oh Lord.
Oh, that's good. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Chuck E. Cheese. Let's go to Fabulous Squad.
Woo!
Yay!